Cray A104 will definitely go supernova sometime in the next few 100,000 years.